Welcome to online classes. Today we shall discuss a new topic of set. The new topic is operation on sets. Yenu operation andre new tilkondiro doctor's operation alla idu. Here the operation means, in mathematics operation means addition, subtraction, difference, multiplication, division, that's all. But here in set, first one is union of sets, second one intersection of sets, that is the operation. So first union of set, let us take example. The union of two sets A and B is the set, that is also a set which consists of all those elements which are either in A or in B, a bracket nodi, including those which are in both. Adu artha agalla. Let us take example. So okay, let us take example. A equals 1 2 3, it is a set. Okay, let us take B, another set. B equals 3, 5. A and B are the two sets. We have to calculate union. That is, union is denoted by U. That is called union. So A is a one set, B is a another set. A union B, it is also a set. This set containing the elements of either A or B. Definition: elements which are either in A or in B. Andre A nalli irbeku, B nallu irbeku, but including these which are in both. Where do including both? Andre nodi iga 1, right, 2, 3, 3 is there, avoid of repetition, don't write again. So 3 once ada bardre saaku. Next 5. So this is called A union B, that is union of two sets. Here A and B are the two sets. A union B is also a set which contains the elements either in A or in B. In symbols we write A union B equals X. Definition: such that X belongs A or X belongs B. Idu words. This is equation symbol, means symbol. X such that X belongs to A. Observe madi, 1 belongs to A or B. Or means athava, this element present in the set A or in the set B. Eradralli ond set irbeku anta ashte. The symbol U is the used to denote the union. Symbolically we write A union B. Simple age A union B. Simple age bakundre union means all, yella element baribeku, avoid repetition. Okay, next step, problem 1. If A equals 2 4 6 8, B equals 6 8 10 12, find A union B. First write 2 4 6 8. 6 is there, repeat aito baribedi, one time badre saaku, write one time. 8 is there, repeat aito, write one time, then write 10, then write 12. Next take second one. If A equals A E I O U, set. B equals A I U, another set. We have to show that A union B equals A. First end martira, first find out A union B. What is A union B? Write the elements of A. A, E, I, O, U. Okay. Next to A, repeat, don't write. One time brother saak. Next to I, repeat, don't write. U, repeat. That's all. So A, E, I, O, U, nothing but the set A. Therefore A union B equals A. Okay. Next, third one, X equals, means set, X equals Ram, Geeta, Akbar. Be the set of students of class 11th. Andre first PUC, okay. Who are in a school hockey team. They are the players of hockey team. Ram, Geeta, Akbar. Let Y equals Geeta, Dravid, Ashok. Be the set of students from class 11th who are in the school football team. Idu hockey team, idu football team. We have to find X union Y. Write X union Y. X union Y equals. First X baradabadi. Ram, Geeta, Akbar. Next Y banni. Y means what? Here, Geeta. Repeat aitu. Write only one time. Okay. Next to David. Write David. Ashok, right? Ashok. So union means write all the elements of A or B, avoid repetition. Next, take properties of union. Some basic properties are there. You know, first one, A union B equals B union A, reverse. Iga one mane, ankode. One manali, Ganga, Tunga. ಅಂತ ಇಬ್ಬರಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಗಂಗಾ ತುಂಗಾ ಅಂದರೂ ಒಂದೇ ಅಥವಾ ತುಂಗಾ ಗಂಗಾ ಅಂದರೂ ಒಂದೇ ರಿವರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಎರಡೂ ಒಂದೇ ಅದೇ ಇಲ್ಲಿರೋ ದಿಸ್ ಲಾ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಕಾಮುಟೇಟಿವ್ ಲಾ ಪ್ರೂಫ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ಮಲ ನೆನಪಿಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಈ ಪ್ರೂಫ್ ಯಾವುದು ಇಲ್ಲ ನಾನೊಂದು ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಪ್ರೂವ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಲೆಟ್ ಎ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ 1, 2, 3, okay, next B, four, five. A equals 1, 2, 3, B equals 3, 4, 5. We have to calculate A union B, union, A union B, first conduct. What is A union B? First to write the elements of A. Such 1, 2, 3. Next write the elements of B. 3. Repeat. Bari bedi. Right? 4, 5. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is the union. Next here B union A. Take B union A. B union A. First we have to write the set B. 3, 4, 5. First write down 3, 4, 5. Next to A. A here 1, 2, 3. Repeat aito. Very bad. So write in order. 1, 2. Next to 3. Next to 4. Next to 5. Check maadi. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This one. This one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yerado observe maadi. So means what? This is A union B. This is B union A. So A union B equals B union A. This is the property. You have to remember what? The property is A union B equals B union A. This property is called commutative law. A plus B equals B plus A. Nimma high school itto. A plus B equals B plus A. In the same way, union. A union B equals B union A. This law is called commutative law.
Similarly, we can prove second law. That is associative law.
Let us take third one. Law of identity means identity element. Otherwise, identity law. N property. A union pi. Empty set equals A. Pi is the identity of a union. Let A equals 1, 2, 3. Pi is null set. Means empty set. Okay. Let us take union. A union U. Pi. A union Pi equals A. 1, टू थ्री पैली एलिमेंटे सो अस्टे डोंट राइट दैट्स ऑल वन टू थ्री नथिंग बट व्हाट वन टू थ्री मीन्स ए देयरफॉर द प्रॉपर्टी ए यूनियन पै इज ऑलवेज इक्वल्स ए दिस इज द थर्ड लॉ दैट इज कॉल्ड आइडेंटिटी लॉ नेक्स्ट एक फोर्थ वन लॉ दैट इज ए यूनियन ए इक्वल्स ए एग्जांपल ए इक्वल्स टेक एनी वन सेट वन टू थ्री ओके अगेन बिकॉज ए इज देयर ए इक्वल्स सेम रिपीट वन टू थ्री नाउ ए यूनियन ए व्हाट इज ए यूनियन ए फर्स्ट राइट ए वन टू थ्री नेक्स्ट मत्ते यू यूनियन ए सेम रिपीट आगे सो राइट ओनली वन टाइम दैट इज वन टू थ्री वन टू थ्री नथिंग बट द सेट ए सो व्हाट इज द प्रॉपर्टी हियर द प्रॉपर्टी इज ए यूनियन ए इज ऑलवेज ए ओके नेक्स्ट टेक फिफ्थ वन दिस इज यूनिवर्सल सेट दिस इज यूनियन ए एनी वन सेट इक्वल्स यू व्हाट इज यूनिवर्सल सेट यूनिवर्सल सेट अंदरे कंपेयर टू ए यू इज द बिग्गेस्ट सेट अंत द लार्जेस्ट सेट लेट अस टेक यू यूनिवर्सल सेट इदु वन टू थ्री फोर लेट अस टेक ए मीन्स स्मॉल सेट कंपेयर्ड टू यू वन टू दैट इज ए दिस इज यू यू इज द बिगर सेट अमांग ए यू मीन्स व्हाट वन टू थ्री फोर नेक्स्ट यूनियन ए वन टू रिपीट डोंट राइट सो राइट ओनली वन टाइम दैट्स ऑल सो वन टू थ्री फोर नथिंग बट व्हाट द यूनिवर्सल सेट सो दिस इज द यूनिवर्सल दिस इज यूनियन यूनियन बेरे यूनिवर्सल सेट बेरे यूनिवर्सल सेट अंदरे इट इज द बिग्गेस्ट सेट अमांग ऑल द गिवन सेट्स कोट्टिरो एल्ला सेट गिंत आ प्रॉब्लम अल्ली ओंदु प्रॉब्लम अल्ली कोट्टिरो एल्ला सेट गिंत यूनिवर्सल सेट इज द बिगर सेट दैट्स ऑल लेट अस टेक फर्स्ट लॉ ऑफ यूनियन द फर्स्ट लॉ इज कम्यूटेटिव लॉ दैट इज ए यूनियन बी इक्वल्स बी यूनियन ए ನೆನ್ಪಿಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಮುಂದೆ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಎ ಯೂನಿಯನ್ ಬಿ ಯೂನಿಯನ್ ಸಿ ಇಕ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಎ ಯೂನಿಯನ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಿ ಯೂನಿಯನ್ ಸಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಬ್ರಾಕೆಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಬ್ರಾಕೆಟ್ ಸೊ ಯೂನಿಯನ್ ಆಫ್ ತ್ರೀ ಸೆಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲಾ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಅಸೋಸಿಯೇಟಿವ್ ಲಾ ಓಕೆ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಒನ್ ದ ಲಾ ಆಫ್ identity means identity law the property is a union pi equals a where pi is the identity next take fourth one the fourth one is union of the set itself a union a equals a next fifth one universal set union a set equals universal set these are the basic laws of union nange law ginta problems important problem chana othkoli yes problems first one find the union of each of the following first one x equals 1 3 5 y equals 1 2 3 we have to calculate union x union y set first write x 1 3 5 one repeat don't write next two y 2 write down 3 repeat don't write so this is the x union y write in order first 1 next to 2 next to 3 next 5 This is X union Y. Take second one. A equals A, E, I, O, U. B equals A, B, C. We have to calculate union. So A, the set is A. Second set is B. We have to calculate union. A union B equals set first A, E, I, O, U. Elements of set A, pardon. Next, elements of set B bani. A, repeat, don't write. B, repeat illa, bari. B, C, repeat illa, bari. This is the set A union B. Harder bari bado, illa this is enough. Ishte saaku. Next one, third one. A equals X. X is natural number and multiple of 3. Specific set A kottilla. B banni X such that X is natural number less than 6. First we have to calculate the two sets A and B. First A. A equals, okay. X is natural number multiple of 3. Multiple of 3 idre 3 multiple anta 3. 6, 9, 3, 4 is 12, 3, 5 is 15, dot, natural number, infinity. So, okay, yavapa, 3, 6, natural number, only positive, 9, 3, 4 is 12, 15, dot, means infinite set. This is A. Next, B. What is B? So, B equals X, such that X is natural number, it is also positive, less than 6, 6 ginta kadame, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, don't write 6 because less than 6, okay. Now we have to calculate union of these two sets, so A union B equals, we have to write union, yes, first write A or B, first A, 3, adikkinte best B tagona first, yake, because A union B endru vande, B union A endru vande, B is a, compared to A, B is a small set, therefore first B, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, come, 3 repeat, don't write, 6, next to 9, next to 12, next to 15, dot. This is the set. Next one, fourth one. A equals X such that X is natural number and 1 less than X less than or equal to 6. So let us take A. Natural number means positive. Yavdo 1 ginta jasti. 6 ginta kadme and also equals because less than or equal to 6. Yes, 1 bariyangilla because greater than 1. 1 less than x andre artha eno? X greater than 1 anta. 1 less than x means x greater than 1. So 1 don't write because equals illa. 2, 3, 4, 5 less than 6 or equal 6. Write 6. That is A. Next B. What is B? B is a natural number. X is natural number. Lies between 6 and 10. Yellu equals illa. Agadre. You are right. 7, 8, 9. Natural number. 10 bariyangilla because less. 6 bariyangilla. Therefore, 7, 8, 9. Then what? Then we have to calculate union. A union B equals first write the set A. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next 7, 8, 9. This is the union. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then B. Yaudu repeat illa, therefore write all 7, 8, 9. Ashtu bari beku. So last ige flower bracket dak beku, comma. means union is also a set. Fifth one, A equals 1 to 3, B equals pi. Pi means null set. We have property A union pi equals A. Or do the problem. A union pi. First write A. 1, 2, 3. Pi. Element illa. Empty set. Don't write. That's all. Nothing but the given set A. So second one. A equals AB. B equals ABC. Is A subset of B? A B na subset A. Anta keltare. Next. What is A union B? A is there, AB, B is there, ABC, A is a subset of B na. Check maadi. A contain AB, the set B contain ABC. All the elements of A belong to set B, therefore A is a subset of B. Yes. Second one, what is A union B? Write union, A union B equals, write all the elements of A. Yes, A, B. Next, write the elements of B. A repeat, don't write. B repeat, don't write. Next to C. This is union.